The golden key to solve all challenges. Think about God instead of your problems. And today I ask you to think about God instead of your problems. Instead of going over and over and over and over again, thinking about your problems in mind, think about God. Center your attention and your faith in God's power. Think about God's healing life and think about the quickening of life throughout your being. Think about God's protecting presence and feel a shield of safety and well-being surrounding you wherever you go. Think about God's guiding light and an illumined pathway stretching before you. As you walk on that pathway with great courage, and you are courageous because you are guided in a wise way. Think about God instead of problems, and when you do, right answers come to you. Recognize God's presence in every situation and condition. You are at peace concerning others. You are at peace with yourself, and you think about God's love like a mantle over you. Problems become opportunities, and you feel God's presence, and you know on a moment-to-moment basis more of God's love. Today, you think about God instead of your problems. In Isaiah 26, verse 3, it says, "Thou dost keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusts in thee." Well, today, I pray you do that. I pray that you think about God instead of your problems.